So I thought I'd give some light guidance, also for the sake of Jasmine and Corinne, who came a little later. Still on the theme of kindfulness, so just learning to infuse our awareness with a bit more warmth and kindness than perhaps we're used to doing. And this will be the sort of framework, the foundation of our metta practice, before we go on to cultivating metta in a bit more depth. Just giving yourself time to arrive and welcoming yourself into this space. Checking in with your body and asking the body what it needs to be that bit more comfortable and at ease, and respecting the feedback that the body gives you. Before we start the meditation, I invite you to bring to mind the intentions for your practice, what you wish this practice to yield or bring forth. Maybe encapsulated in the phrases that you chose last night, perhaps the phrases of loving kindness towards yourself. Perhaps an intention to heal, to forgive. Just checking in with that, making it very clear to yourself. Noticing the beauty, the goodness, the nobility of your intentions to practice. And the effect that has in the heart. As you settle more deeply into the space, into your body, into the present moment, noticing the content of this moment, perhaps sensations in the body, as though mindfulness was illuminating the subtle experience that we often miss. And along with that mindfulness, infusing kindness, an attitude of warmth, care, gentleness, respect, into whatever mindfulness brings to your awareness. As So mindfulness were like the light of the sun, kindness were the warmth of the sun. And allowing the light and the warmth of the sun to spread at your own speed through the body. With great gentleness and care. In the same way that you might gaze lovingly at a very dear friend or a child, perhaps a parent, bringing that loving gaze to your own inner world as you spread this kindful attention through the body, allowing it to soften, relax, soothe any tensions away. just as the sun shines on all beings, all animals, all vegetation, impartially, casting the warmth and the light over everything. See if you can also embrace every experience, whether emotional, thoughts which may be kind or aversive, any sensations that arise. See if you can welcome them all equally, offering them the gift of kindfulness. as things start to settle, become soothed with kindness, you may start to become aware of the silence. Noticing the silence that's between the thinking, between the thoughts, around the thoughts. See if you can notice the delight in the silence. Regarding the silence with respect, holding her very gently. As you deepen and soften into the silence, into the present moment, you may notice the breath. If the breath wants to come into your mind, welcome the breath. Very special visitor, a long lost friend. Not trying to control the breath or keep hold of it, just allowing it to come in and to leave when it wants to leave. Noticing the very subtle beauty of just one breath. coming towards the end of the meditation. I'm just inviting you to reflect on your experience. How peaceful are you now? What was the effect of kindness on your experience? What happened when you regarded things with kindly eyes? What happened when you found it difficult to befriend your experience? Just offering ourselves some well-wishing, wishes of loving kindness to end the meditation. May I be happy. May I be peaceful. May I be liberated. Whatever really resonates with your heart's deepest wish for yourself.